broken up with guys, right?
Oh, yeah. Russ Durham, Eli Hall, Stoney Davidson.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I thought everything was back to normal, but I still feel all gross.
Mike Worley, Nate Holt, oh, the guy with the tattoos.
Maybe letting Dipper do it for me was a mistake. Gideon deserves an honest breakup.
Danny Feldman, Mark Epstein. Oh, man, I'm not sure I ever actually broke up with him. No wonder he keeps calling me.
I know what I gotta do. Thanks for talking to me, Wendy.